Sometimes things don't work out exactly the way you think they should. It all started when Howleen found a magic genie lantern in the attic of Monster High. The lantern's genie, Gigi, granted Howleen 13 wishes. But the wishes had a dark side. Wisp, the lantern's shadow genie, began tempting Howleen to use her wishes for dark purposes. Howleen slipped further and further into Wisp's control. To make matters worse, a shadow eclipse was just moments away. The good genie, Gigi, warned that during a shadow eclipse, Wisp would rise from the shadows and become real. And if Wisp could trick Howleen into granting her the power of the lantern, she would take control of Monster High forever. Meanwhile, we ghouls traveled into the lantern to collect shards of a magical mirror that Gigi promised would break Howleen from Wisp's dark spell. Gigi gave me a special orb that allowed us ghouls to return from the lantern once all the lost mirror pieces were found. After finding all but one mirror piece, we returned to Monster High to collect the final shard from Wisp. Once we had all 13 mirror pieces, we could save Howleen and stop Wisp from taking over Monster High. But, like I said before, sometimes things don't work out exactly the way you think they should.
Only a few more moments before you can make your wish. You remember what it is, don't you?
Give me back my sister, you shady shadow!
Or else what? You don't have all the pieces. You're powerless against me.
We know where the last piece is.
Too late.
Whoa!
I wish all power to the Shadow Genie.
I have been forced to wait in the shadows my whole life. But now, the power of the lantern is finally mine!
Ouch! I think I popped a stitch. It's so quiet. Oh yeah, the orb! Gigi gave me this so I wouldn't... This is Howleen's locker. Howleen! I wonder if she's still at the pool with Wisp. I hope there aren't any monsters at the pool. They'd be shocked to see me there.
Thank you. Deuce. Hey, Deuce.
Electrifying! Venus. Well, that'll short a circuit.